You testified about a 2019 tweet that was about President Trump, and I think it was from Ms. Teigen.
Please excuse my language. This is a direct quote, but Chrissy Teigen referred to Donald Trump as a From my understanding, the White House reached out to ask that this tweet be removed.
I'd like to show you a tweet posted by former President Trump about my colleagues and I on July 14, 2019. It says in part, quote, "Why don't they go back and help fix the totally broken and crime-infested places from which they came?" A day or two later, Twitter seemed to have changed their policies, didn't they?
Yes, that trope, "go back to where you came from," was removed from the content moderation guidance as an example.
So Twitter changed their own policy after the president violated it in order to potentially accommodate his tweet?
Yes.